right back to the swing days by Fiery Gidgee Car. By a warm electric heater in a softly padded chair, in a lounge room brightly lighted by a glowing chandelier. Since my early days of growing, the years have taken toll, but I sometimes miss my swag rep by a fire of Gidgee Coal. When I wake from sleep each morning and I ring the bedside bell, the maid brings in my breakfast and she fills my pipe as well. There are cakes and sweet coffee on a tray of sparkling gold, but I miss black tea and damper by a fire of Gidgee Coal. Spruce and Nick, through the flowered parks and gardens and the crowded city streets. But as I drift back through the ages, as a big car softly rolls to a stop rep and a wagonette by a fire of Gidgee Coal, attend all social parties in the rich part of the town, drinking wine from fancy glasses as the waiters do their round. But I'd rather share a bottle with those droving mates of old, in a pair of dusty moleskins by a fire of Gidgee Coal. In a pair of dusty moleskins by a fire of Gidgee Coal. Beautiful song. Here's another one of Slim's. That way country is. He sat by the door of the grand old birthday pub. His swag and gear were covered by a faithful dealer dog. He wore a shirt that would blind and a crumpled ring in his hat. He let me down in there. He sang a march of cattle moving down the dirt road track, and camels cut wool in the early days out back. He sang white-eyed scrubbers run flat out in the night, and trying to turn them off when the lightning's quick to fright. Hillbilly Pickin' on a correctin' Barry Gibson, and the song that he sang for old him. Every song told a story, and the more that I listened, oh, that I realized, yeah, that's where country is. If I'd been around, if I'd ever been strong, so be a hillbilly picking on a correct and better Gibson than the song. Bands that I play with, we call ourselves under very different names, and it's the Apple Cider Band, and we do this next song in about four different styles, from rap to conventional Slim Dusty. I grabbed this one in this vein, and I did a bit of Slim Dusty, mixed with a bit of John Williams, and put a bit of me in here. And this is what Waltzing Matilda sounds like. And we can do this before you come waltzing, Matilda. Oh, waltzing, Matilda, waltzing, Matilda. You come waltzing, Matilda, with me. And he sang as she was. And we can do this before you come waltzing, Matilda. Down came the jumper to drink at the billabong. Up there in the swagman and grabbed him with glee, and he laughed as he stopped. That young McKinney stuck a bag. You come a waltzing, Matilda, with him. Oh, waltzing, Matilda, waltzing, Matilda. You come a waltzing, Matilda, with me. And he laughed as he stopped. That young McKinney stuck a bag. You come a waltzing, Matilda, with him. Troopers, 1, 2, 3. Who's a jolly jumper? You got it, you pucker back. You come a waltzing, Matilda, with me. Oh, waltzing, Matilda, waltzing, Matilda. You come a waltzing, Matilda, with me. Who's a jolly jumper? You got it, you pucker back. You come a waltzing, Matilda, with me. Maybe heard as we pass by the billabong. Oh, you come waltzing, Matilda, with me. Oh, waltzing, Matilda, waltzing, Matilda. You come waltzing, Matilda, with me. Who's a jolly jumper? You get on the tucker bag. You come waltzing, Matilda. I just got the fingers. That's the boss over there, see? She's in the cage over there. She's what they call a stage manager. You got to watch that. That's Sammy Burgess there. She's actually the organizer of Champs. The events organizer of Champs. She used to be 6'4", about this big. She's only been here 5 days, and look at the size of her. She's run off her feet. But anyway, that's all right, Sammy. We'll fatten up after this. Adam Hardy put out a few good songs. I sang this one over at the big place over there. What's the name of it?
That's Crowbar,
that's it, yeah. We must have stayed there too long because I can't even remember it. Gone. Train won't bring her back. Oh, now to be that happy. Well, I lost a dear one like that. She said that she'd leave and she left me before my first hit in the ground. Now she's gone, 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 yeah, gone, gone, gone. Crying won't bring her back. Oh, that I tried fast to the train fly, further on down the track. If I only knew where to find her, I'd crawl her on my hands and knees. Each tick got the clock's a reminder, she's one step further from me. Yeah, she's gone, 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 yeah, gone, gone, gone. Crying won't bring her back. Trying fast to the train fly, further on down the track. Yeah, further on down the track.
Old Adam Hopkins, not here this year. Yes, he went on a cruise with him. Yeah, Adam Harvey, Becky Cole, all of them. If you ever get a chance, go on a country music cruise. The biggest thing is, they can't get off. You can chase them all around the place. Hello, hello, Adam. Hello, Becky. Hello, Becky. They don't even come out of the cabin after that, do they? No, it's honestly, it is a terrific thing. Get on the cruise. All the artists that we were with, they all sat down. We could actually go and sit down with them. All the artists.